For those who believe God, no proof is necessary. For those who don't believe God, no proof is sufficient. For those who have faith in God, everything has purposes. For those who don't have faith in God, everything is meaningless. We never see our great, 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 great parent, but we can truly sure they are existed. This is why we are here. We never see the creation process of universe and earth, but we can truly sure someone make it happened. This is why we are here. People don't give thanks to God who sustain our life, but always blame God for the nature disaster, sickness, and suffering. People take the necessity supply of our life for entitlement, but once we lose some of these things, they will blame God. The majority reason is human mainly focus on themselves. If they didn't see the God mighty handy works around them, they think that they are the center of world. If they harden their heart and insist their biased thinking, they will never believe God existed. There are so many reasons that people don't believe God, because they think they can't see and touch God. Because they blame God giving them a misery life. Because their heart became hardened, they won't repent. Because they had been hurt by God's people in the past. Because they think others just believe an imaginary God. Because they don't want God above them, rule over them. Because they believe that material things are more realistic. Because they can self-sufficient, so they don't need God's help. Because they trust science can solve all the questions of this universe. Because they don't like to go to church, give tithing and serve the Lord. Because they don't like God intentional to make handicapped people on earth. Because they don't like God open the gates to decide who will go to heaven or hell. Because they think if loving God existed, there shouldn't have evil things happened on earth. Because they treat nature and God as unknown, even they deny God is the ultimate moral standard. Someone lost loved one or big turbulence happened to them, so they hate God and curse God. But since they don't believe God, why they hate and curse God whom they think he didn't existed? Some unbeliever might say, there is no sin except stupidity, this is one sign of pride. Even without the religious belief, our sin direct our action, our actions always bring consequences, and this is truth, not stupidity. Some people think this world don't have design, no purpose, no evil, no goodness, no consequence and no God, anything go in this society, which is the real reason for modern atheism become more and more prevalent. The results of such ideas will not only lead people more boldly to commit a crime, but also they will ignore the consequence of their crime. Some people refuse to listen when God call and they don't pay attention when God stretch out his hand to them. Think again. If you deny God, but God still existed, and his salvation plan is ongoing process. Think again. If you deny God, just because some Christians make mistakes to offend you, then you reject Christianity and lost the eternal life, count the cost that is big loss for you. This is similar like a small kid reject the food that parent offered to them, they think they are punishing parent, but actually this is their big loss and they don't have food to eat. It's not simply this God idea makes sense in our life, this God idea also makes sense of everything else as well. This world's situation is complex and there are none explanation that best explains this complex situation by human wisdom. This complex situation only can be clarified by God revelation, because God created this world. Magnetic field, wind, gravity, electricity, we all cannot see it with our naked eyes, but we can use right type of instrument, then we can see these phenomenon all existed. At the same token, God can't see by eyes or can't feel by brain, he only can be seen by our spirit, because God is spirit. Human spirit is our instrument to see, hear, feel, and touch God. Hope people have humble heart and open mind. Don't treat Christianity just like another religion. God had pointed out the way that shows people how to live on earth. It is the best way to know the truth and gain eternal life.